We are stepping into a season, where there will be too much betrayals and hashtag that never forget. The things that many people don't like is what they need for their future. We are entering into a season because you need to know in these final ways, even if the people are from the same team, for example, they are from Kenya. Now, it is not now Kenya and Kenya, it is Kenyans among Kenyans. Now, all of us, we are in the final race. All of us are Kenyans. But who is this that is going to win? So there is going to be too much betrayals moving on. What I pray that in the name of Jesus, the Son of God, that you that is listening to this message this morning, you will not fall on the negative scale of this message. You will not be the one betraying your friends. You will not be the one character assassinating your friends. You'll be the one that you will stand to be encouraging the others. I see you with the anointing of Peter, where Jesus said, I'll pray for you, Peter. When others fail, you will be strengthened and you will strengthen your brothers. May you receive that as your prophetic word. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Son of the living God. So we are getting into a season. We're saying we need finishing power. We need speed. We are saying that we need extra. We need extra. We have stepped already now in the season of extra. So you need extra strength and extra strategies and many other kind of things that you require. Then we say we are getting into a season also of where the battle is stiff. Sorry, the race is stiff. So, and the race is stiff. The race is stiff and it's tense because of where critical we are in a critical hour. And everybody must take that very, very, very seriously. We also require endurance. We require endurance. Perseverance and patience. We require endurance. Perseverance. And we require patience. God is working something for you. Now, if you miss those three characters, they are very important. All those characters are dealing with God, dealing with man, and dealing with the enemy. Every time, whether you are dealing with God, whether you are dealing with the enemy, or you're dealing with the people, you will require either endurance, you require either patience, or you will require perseverance as you move on in this particular journey. You also require to keep your life open and trusting God and not man. Because remember, we are saying that even the most trusted people may frustrate you, may let you down, may betray you. If your anchor was them, then you may lose the race, and God forbid, when you are needed most. Preserve your energy. This is the time to know which battle to fight and which battle not to fight. And I pray for that wisdom to come upon your life. Glory to God in the highest.